I once had sex in the car and on the beach, Temitope Osoba. Nollywood actress Temitope Osoba, who is pretty prominent in the indigenous part of Nollywood, Yoruba, revealed she once had sex in the car and on the beach. During an exclusive interview with Broadway TV, the actress revealed the weirdest place she has ever had sex is in the car and on the beach.
In the car. In the car, yes. In the car and on the beach. Like very early in the morning. Like very early, like 5.
When asked if she would choose a rich man or a man good in bed for a hubby, she also had this to say.
You see, comparing those two things, it's bad though. You cannot be comparing good in bed and not good in bed, but it doesn't matter. Good in bed, we can do without that. As long as you can do something. I'll go for the, not too good in bed, but you should be able to take care of me, That's important. The sex ain't gonna build me my house or buy me a nice car or invest in my business, but the money will.
For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at officialbroadwaytv. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.